Hi, this is Dominika Zarzeczny, naturopathic doctor at NutriChem Biomedical Clinic in Ottawa. Many of my patients, when they're asking about bone health, are wondering what best sources of calcium that they should be taking. And on the market, there are several, and so I can only imagine what the confusion is like for the consumer. The most recent questions that I've gotten is whether or not calcium sourced from algae and calcium sourced from coral are good sources of calcium. So let's look at calcium sourced from coral. As we know, coral is internationally protected. And so any calcium that we're obtaining from coral is really from old degraded coral, which is essentially limestone. And so calcium coming from limestone is essentially calcium carbonate, which we see in calcium products all the time. Calcium from algae, as it stands right now, is not an acceptable source of calcium as per Health Canada. So it's not one that I would recommend. The other thing that we need to be keeping in mind is calcium sourced from coral or calcium sourced from algae always has the possibility of contamination with heavy metals. And in fact, some products have been taken off the market as a result of that. So when I discuss with my patients the types of calcium that they need to be taking, the take-home message that I want them to walk away with is that for all intents and purposes, calcium across the board has a very similar bioavailability, whether it comes from calcium carbonate, citrate, malate, or bisglycinate. What we need to be keeping in mind is if it's bioavailable, so it's available to our body to be absorbed, what actually affects our ability to absorb calcium? And that has to do with your vitamin D status. So more importantly than the source of calcium is what are your levels of vitamin D, because those will dictate how much calcium you're absorbing, whether it's coming from supplements or from food. And the other thing to keep in mind is ensuring that you're getting adequate magnesium, because a magnesium deficiency can actually really prevent you from rebuilding bone. So magnesium status, vitamin D status are very important factors over and beyond what your calcium sources are that will determine your bone health. This has been Dominika Zarzeczny, naturopathic doctor at NutriChem Biomedical Clinic. See you next time.